guys, this is HD Gadget and welcome back to another video. And today we're going to be upgrading my setup. So a couple of days ago I went on to Amazon and ordered up a new monitor. It's the exact same one as you already see on my desk. So they're going to be symmetrical and they're going to line up side by side on my desk, so I need to shift that one over. Also, you might notice my LEDs are actually stuck to the back of that one, so I'm going to have to take off the glue, I think. I think I ended up gluing them on in the end, so I'm going to have to take the glue off and then re-glue them. Hopefully I can do something cool, but if we can't, then I'm just going to make it do for now and we'll be making more improvements to my setup as the weeks go on. Along with the monitor, I also got a new keyboard and mouse. These were in the last video because I wanted to unbox them and try and use them for a bit to get familiar with them, but there should be separate videos coming out on these two products on my desk now. But I will do a little tour at the end once we've finished putting the monitor in. So yes guys, I hope you enjoy and let's improve this setup. So there we go guys, this is the new monitor. It's exactly the same, so before we unbox that, we're going to put it under here, right down there. We're just going to leave it down there for a moment while we sort out this monitor up here. So guys, these are quite faulty at times when you wiggle them about, but hopefully when I set them back on and glue them back together, they should be fine. So guys, along the top here, you can see where some of the glue was. It's not coming off when I try and rub it away. Maybe it will if I get the right tool for it, but for now it doesn't really matter because we're just gonna go and add more glue on anyway. So guys, now what I'm gonna do is just move the monitor to the side so it doesn't get in the way. Right guys, so I just got rid of the LEDs just for the moment, just so it didn't mess it up. But basically, we're now gonna put these in the right position. And we're doing this because I don't wanna drill into my desk if they're not in the right place. So let's just get them up and get them in a nice right angle. Right guys, so there we go, we've got the monitors kind of in the right place. I will measure out everything perfectly, but I'm just making sure that the angle works. I don't want too much angle, otherwise it'll be looking a bit like this, where I wouldn't be able to see it anywhere else in the room, but I don't want them to be super, super flat like this, because otherwise when you're sitting in the middle, it won't really be an immersive experience. So the trick is with this, and I've heard many other YouTubers say it, is just tilt them in slightly, not too much, that they're like this. You don't want that. You just want a slight tilt, just tilting them in really gently and make sure they line up perfectly in the middle. So it's not easy to do. It has taken me a while and I've just undid all that stuff that I've done. But I'm not gonna worry about it too much for now, but now we're gonna go and find a drill bit and we're gonna drill into this desk. Right guys, so there we go. I think the monitors are in the right position right there. So what I'm gonna do now is drill through my desk. Right guys, so I have finally done it. Unfortunately, during the process of doing it, my LED strip broke, but I'm gonna use my other one in my room and just unplug it from over there and put it in behind here. But basically guys, this is what my new setup looks like. So guys, at some point I will wanna use my MacBook Pro with both of these monitors. Maybe for editing, maybe just for gaming or doing something, maybe watching YouTube videos, I don't know. But using both of them at once would be quite a good immersive experience, because they're nice and tilted in.
So I've ordered up myself one of these. And there we go.
So guys, it's now the next day, and as you can see, I've plugged in my Mac to both the monitors behind here. It's day two of filming, and like all projects on this channel, it does take me a long time to make these videos because I like to give you guys a nice high quality video for you guys to watch. So guys, unfortunately yesterday my LED strip light broke, which ran behind my desk setup here. I have got another one in my room which I'm going to transfer over to here and then order up a new one. So I've got to install that. As well as that, guys, we're going to put a shelf in up here. My MacBook Pro is actually going to sit up on this shelf. So if I just show you guys, if I just go and plug everything. So here's my MacBook Pro. Haven't really touched on this too much, but if we put it up here, I want the Apple logo to be round the right way. So I reckon dip below a little bit, but I reckon we can put my MacBook Pro up here and keep it nice and safe and out of the way to give me more space on my desk. But yes guys, that is basically what's going to be happening today. I've sorted out most of my cables now. I'll show you all my handiwork in a minute, but basically I've stuck a great big net underneath my desk, and this basically will hold the cables. I've also put in a few cable ties and had to improvise with a bit of string to put some of these bits together, but I really hope it's looking good. Right guys, so I've now wall mounted my MacBook Pro on the wall. So this will basically mean that my MacBook Pro is just going to be floating up here. So you can see my MacBook Pro is floating above it. Don't look at it too much yet because it's not done. I'm just going to clean up my desk and put all the monitors back and then tidy up any extra cables, hoover my whole room, and then I'm going to show you guys the finished product. So guys, we are finally done, and as you can see, I've put in my LED strip from the other side of my room because the other one broke. And some of you guys were wondering about this in my last video about my LEDs, and basically I do them like this. So basically it comes up through that hole there, goes around what it needs to go around, then goes back down the hole, and then on the other side here you can see it comes up, but on this particular time I've actually gone right the way across my two monitors, and then as you can see it goes back down and then it comes back up and then back down here, and then as you can see it finishes off over here. And that's all my cable management stuff there. I've kind of stuck a net to the bottom, and as you can see there is the power box plugged in to the first end of the LED strip. So yes guys, this is looking pretty good. As you can see, I've actually plugged in my PS4 onto that side, and I've got my Mac plugged in here. Oh, my Mac is all the way up on this shelf which I built, so I put this shelf in. And this is literally the coolest thing in the world. If you just do this, look at the crazy colours going on behind it. It looks pretty insane. So guys, that is my new setup. If you've enjoyed it, please leave a thumbs up down below. And also, please subscribe here for more content. Let's try and get to 2,000 subscribers on this channel really soon. But yes guys, thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you in my next video. If you like the setup as well, leave a like, and I'll catch you guys later. Your friends, and I know I need you here at night and make amends. I don't wanna end up on the rooftop thinking about you. I spent too much time getting faded. These other women ain't too complicated. Yeah, I know it's you I wanna spend my everyday with. That's why I'm looking for you. I'm looking for you right now. So guys, you might be wondering why there's a GoPro on my desk, and it's simply just to cover up that hole that I made when I only had one monitor put in. Basically it's quite a big hole, so I decided why not stick my GoPro Hero 3 Black Edition right there and cover up the nice little spot.